EC asks Odisha to seal border with Chhattisgarh ahead of polls. The Election Commission has asked the Odisha government to seal the state's border with poll-bound Chhattisgarh to ensure free and fair elections. The administrations in 8 border districts in Odisha have been directed to increase monitoring to detect Maoists or people carrying alcohol, cash and other items. The exercise is aimed at curbing illegal activities ahead of elections, police said.